USC 15 from Sanford, North Carolina, a freestyle fighter, 5 feet nine, 240 pounds, the Ranger, Greg Stott. Returning to the UFC, he has been the runner-up in UFC 5 from Ontario, Canada, one of the great wrestlers to be in the octagon at 6 foot two, 250 pounds. Please welcome Dave Benito. Joining us for the first time in the octagon, one of the most decorated fighters in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and in mixed match martial arts competition around the world, from the Carlson Gracie stable at 6 foot four, 230 pounds from Rio de Janeiro. Please welcome Carlos Fajeto. And the final contestant tomorrow night in the heavyweight tournament, the current UFC tournament winner from Phoenix, Arizona at 6 foot one and 240 pounds, one of the great wrestlers in the world, one of the great competitors in the octagon, Mark Kerr. We have two great super fights tomorrow night. And let me begin by introducing one of our past tournament winners, one of the great competitors also from Corvallis, Oregon, at 6 foot one and 220 pounds, Randy Couture. Facing him tomorrow night is also a UFC heavyweight tournament winner from Huntington Beach, California, from the Carlson Gracie stable, 6 feet tall, 230 pounds, Vitor Belfort. Correction, down to 220, lean and mean. And tomorrow night for the UFC heavyweight championship, let me introduce a fighter whose popularity is second to none in the UFC. From Huntington Beach, Tank Abbott. Facing him tomorrow night will be our current UFC heavyweight champion from Bellevue, Washington, from Seattle, Washington, from the SeaTac area, 6 foot two, 220 pounds, Maurice Smith, UFC heavyweight champion.
Bring up your hips are short as mine. Just do some burpees.